I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything.
Good morning, Central Crossing. Welcome to Thursday. We're almost done with our second full week of remote 2.0 learning, but not quite yet. So keep on attending your classes and turning in work. On that note, Green and Blue Group, sign in to attendance. It's absolutely vital that you do so. Well, let's check in with Eli for our daily dose of good news.
Excellent, Central. We are only 7 days away from winter break. I can tell you I'm excited. I feel like we all deserve this winter break. We've been through so much these past this past year. We can all agree on one thing. 2020 has sucked. But luckily, this pandemic could be over soon as the vaccine has started being mass distributed in the United Kingdom. Margaret Keenan was the first lady to receive it, and she had to say, it's the best early birthday present I could wish for, because it means I can finally look forward to spending time with my family and friends in the new year after being on my own for most of the year. Well, I know the weather in Britain is a little colder too, but it's a little warmer on our side of the pond. What can you tell me about that, John?
Weather with John.
Hey, so for today, our weather looks like we're going to finally get some sunshine around midday. Today will also be 39 as our low and 50 as our high. However, there will be some slight wind, so be aware of that. But that's all I really got for you guys today. And on to you, Talasia. How's your morning going?
My morning is all right. I definitely need some caffeine. Energy is key. Speaking of energy, check out my segment for today.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
Good morning, Central. Today, you guys are going to be tuning into my new segment called Comet Positivity. Today, I'm going to be interviewing one of our Central Crossing staff members and see how they stay positive.
Okay, guys, so today I have Mr. Williams. Say hi, Mr. Williams.
Hey.
Okay, so I just have 3 questions, so just answer whatever comes to mind.
All right.
So, number one, how positive would you consider yourself on, like, a 1 to 10 scale?
You know, on a 1 to 10 scale, I probably would put myself as a 7. That would be a 70. That's a C average, you know? So sometimes you can't just always be positive. You gotta experience the full spectrum of emotions.
Right, I feel it. Okay, so what motivates you to be this 7 you are?
What motivates me, I'm very much so an extrovert. So I draw energy from interactions with other people. I love helping people, obviously, because that I made a career out of it, helping Central Crossing juniors and seniors with their career plans. But I also like listening and stuff like that. So helping other people be positive, bringing joy into their lives, you know, and a little touch of humor and things like that. That's what helps me stay positive, my relationships and bringing humor to others.
Okay, that's nice. And then number 3, who do you know that spreads positivity well?
Who do I know that spreads positivity well? Lord, have y'all heard of Miss Heather Fayers? Mrs. Fayers is one of the most positive people that I know. She was on a scooter last year, scooting around the building, and she still had a smile on her face. Anytime I talk to her, she is very positive. She always makes me laugh. So if you have not talked to Mrs. Fayers, then you should stop by and say hi once we're back in school, because she is one of the most positive people that I know.
Oh, that's so nice. Shout out to you, Miss Fairs.
Yes.
So that's all I have for you. Thank you for your time.
No problem. Now, my Central students, make sure you are doing your best to stay positive. Wear your mask above your nose. Wash your hands for 20 seconds.
Thanks, Mr. Williams. Looking good.
Take it away to with some senior news.
Seniors, if you've not had a chance to order your graduation items this year, Jocelyn's has extended the online order deadline to this Monday.
I have a little more info on that. At a minimum, graduates will need to pre-order the cap and gown unit, which includes a cap, gown, and tassel, which is priced at $30.25. Prices will increase soon. Go to the Jocelyn's website to order the cap and gown unit. On another note, seniors, remember that senior pictures are due to the yearbook staff next Friday, December 18th. Please submit those to the email listed below.
The yearbook staff is sponsoring a weekly photo contest. Each week, students and staff can take and submit a photo of themselves based on the topic provided and submit them to the email below.
Each week, a winner for best picture will be selected and winners will receive a $5 gift card. All participants will receive one raffle ticket for the grand prize. Weekly winners will receive 5 tickets. This topic for this week is pet pics, so take a picture with your favorite animal and send it our way.
Here's something else fun. We're going to do a virtual Winter Spirit Week this year. Please send pictures of yourself to the email below. This is all next week. And Talasia and Aaliyah will run down the themes for us.
Monday is Baby It's Cold Outside. Bundle up your favorite winter scarf.
Tuesday, Jingle Bells. Show off your best winter bling.
Wednesday, Winter Wonderland. Get decked out in your hippiest holiday shirt or sweater.
Thursday is Winter Wishes from the family. Wear your favorite flannel top for our big virtual group comment family picture.
Friday is Frosty the Snowman. Prepare for a perfect break in your best winter outfit.
Next, we are proud to announce that we have 3 winners in Arts in the Alley.
Thanks, John. Here are the winners.
First place for the 2D visual art, sophomore Anna Sinute, Portrait of Tom Hiddleston.
First place, color photography, senior Alina Simchinchin, Floating Faith.
Best of show with a mixed media painting, sophomore Amira Janleek.
Congrats once again to you 3 in the Arts in the Alley. We're all super proud of you. Alrighty, Central, have a wonderful day.
Stay safe, everyone.
Go take your pet pictures.
Hunter, what are you doing with my line?
That's actually my line, and I started that. It's Let's Get This Bread. That was from me. She stole it.
Oh, we're getting a little heated up down here in the Zoom call.
Forget the bread. Y'all don't deserve my bread anyways. It's too early for this. Bye!
Remember, only 7 days until we can sleep in.
See you tomorrow, Central.
Oh.